Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, brothers and sisters. My brothers and sisters, a very important reminder, and this reminder is for myself and for everyone out there, is our reliance and our tawakkul in Allah Azza wa Jal. My brothers and sisters, we're going to be shooken to the core. We're going to get tested. We're going to go through trouble. We're going to go through dramas. We're going to be shaken. We're going to be in doubt at times. We're going to be angry. We're going to be upset. We're going to go through a lot of emotion. It's part of our test. It's part of our trial. But we need to learn how to deal with our problems. We need to learn who to seek help from. We need to learn, and we need to have full trust in Allah Azza wa Jal. And sometimes that's easier said than done. You got a brother like me making videos saying, you know what, put your trust in Allah. And I speak to so many brothers, they send me messages, I'm going through this, I'm going through that, and they're going through so much drama, and they're losing hope. Now, my brothers, you need to understand, my sisters, you need to understand, when you go through the hardship, Allah wants to see now I want to see how you're going to react. When everything's good, when life is going good, we don't think. And unfortunately, I've been guilty of this. We don't think about the remembrance of Allah. We're not grateful. We just go with the flow. Everything's going good. Alhamdulillah, everything's good. But when something happens, when something strikes us, when we get shooken, we start being like, oh, what do I do? How do I do? How do I fix this? We feel sad. We feel angry. We start leaning towards our loved ones for help. And we start questioning, why is this happening to me? And I've been guilty of this too. I'm humble and I'm going to admit this. My brothers and sisters, at that time, when you're going through the hardship, Allah is seeing, what are you going to do now? What are you going to do now? Who are you going to turn to now? Who are you going to put your trust in now? حَسِبَ النَّاسُ أَيَّتْرَكُوا أَيَّكُونُوا أَمَنَّا هُمْ يُفْتِنُونَ. So, people think, we can all say, I believe, brother, I'm a Muslim. Sister, yeah, I'm a Muslim. But when something happens, Allah wants to see who's the real believer. And it's through our trials and our tribulations, it shows who's the real believer. So when you're going through hardships, my brothers and sisters, the first thing, don't go calling a sheikh. Don't go calling someone with knowledge. Okay, we do need knowledge, okay? But what I mean by this is, don't put your reliance on these people. Don't put your reliance on people with knowledge. Put your reliance and your trust in Allah. Allah, today, if someone gets sick, he's diagnosed with a disease, he goes to a specialist. Wallahi, if the specialist or the surgeon or the doctor said, take this tablet, you're going to take the tablet. You're not going to even ask what's in the tablet. Allah Azza wa Jalla is telling you, your creator, the one that made you, is telling you, put your trust in me. I am with those that are patient. Put your trust in me and you will come out victorious. You can't lose with Allah Azza wa Jalla. But unfortunately, and I've been guilty of this, when we go through hardships, when we're going through drama, we seek different avenues. We ask different people. Now, I'm not saying you can't ask. You can ask. But what I'm saying is, don't put your reliance on that person. Always put your reliance on Allah Azza wa Jal and make sincere dua to Him and continue to make dua to Him, because it's only Allah. It is only Allah, no matter who you go to, no matter what doctor you go to, no matter what illness you're going through, no matter what happens in your life, no matter what situation you're in, it's only Allah Azza wa Jal that can solve your problems. No matter what you do, it's only Allah Azza wa Jal. You need to believe this, my brothers and sisters, not just say this. This needs to be firm in your heart, and it needs to be proven by your actions. My brothers and sisters, no matter what you go through in life, ask Allah, make dua to Allah, put your trust in Allah, and you will never lose. I'm not saying don't go asking people with knowledge. We have to ask people with knowledge. But what I'm saying is, don't put your reliance on these people. You ask, you get the knowledge, you put your full trust, you put your full reliance on Allah Azza wa Jal. You continue to ask Him and you follow His commandments. I ask Allah Azza wa Jal to solve us for all our problems, to give us tawakkul, to give us the strength to have mercy on us, and to keep us straight on His deen, and to have mercy on us all, and to solve all our problems, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.